Today, we'll be looking at Company 360 and how it can be a useful tool when searching for potential internships or employment opportunities. So first off, to navigate to Company 360, we navigate to the platform via the library. So library.unimelb.edu.au, scroll down to Library Guides, scroll down to Company and Industry Information, click on Company, and then we have Company 360 listed here. So it's important that you navigate through to Company 360 through the library website, and then of course this captures your single sign-on credentials and allows you to access the platform. So then of course we click through, let it load, and it will bring you to this page. You may find that it's useful to actually log in through the library using an incognito mode as well, or a fresh browser experience, just to make sure that your single sign-on works smoothly. Once we're in the platform, I like to go straight to Advanced Search. And this way you'll be able to filter and search through over 50,000 Australian companies. And it's a great tool to be able to systematically filter and target particular companies of your interest. So there's a number of different ways that you can search. What we're going to focus on is just a simple text search. So you just expand this text search criteria. And then, for example, if we're interested in companies that do consulting, and looking at consulting, so just enter consulting, and it'll bring up a comprehensive list of companies that work within that space. You can then start to refine your results on the left-hand side, so you can start to filter via location. So we can just uncheck the other areas and have Victoria as our priority. You can filter via revenue as well, and each time you select one of these checkboxes, the page will refresh. But you can also start to filter via employee size as well, which is a great way to target the small to medium size companies as well. So we can uncheck those quite much larger companies. So perhaps target those from very small, 1 to 200. And then that will bring up a list of companies within that space. So we just click on one of those. It will take you through and give you details on their physical address, also the company website, phone number, other relevant company details, and a summary here, and also key personnel as well. So that can be quite helpful in terms of just, you know, grabbing those details and putting them into a platform such as LinkedIn to get a sense of how that person has moved through their career journey to end up being the director of that company. So we just click on their website, it will open that up. And then of course, from this, we can do our, you know, typical career research on this particular company. So we have the careers section, about us, perhaps looking at current opportunities, what they're looking for in key employees, of course, their relevant conditions and other insight into that company. Of course, we've got a statement on the company culture as well, testimonials, which all give you insight into this particular company. And of course, when we start to view current opportunities, worthwhile noting that this URL just changed, and we can see this as using telio.net. So if we grab that and then we enter that into the browser, we can then start to see that Telio is there. Platform that they use for recruitment and applicant tracking software. And so again, that can give you some insight into perhaps how they use this tool as part of their recruitment process, and you can get a real insight into how they search for high quality applicants and that whole process. So again, a great systematic way of being able to go through and target companies and research particular areas of interest using those search parameters.